How to find out if an open string is too high or too low compared to the neighbored string. We can put our first finger at the saddle and alternate between making the D string a little bit higher or the A string. And since it sounds better with the finger slightly on the D string is too low. And we can adjust that either with the pegs or with the fine tuners.